Hi. Can you let me sit here, please? Thank you. And can you do your massage? No, please, thank you.
Okay, so because you're Mr. Spence's daughters, you can choose between going to jail or going to the academy. Oh, what do you do? Jail or the academy?
And
so
to the academy.
Okay, so go!
Now what are you doing talking? Eh? And you spending all the money? I'm fed up with you two.
I need clothes.
No, you don't. Because now you both are going to go to the police academy.
No, please.
Yes. You are the two worst daughters ever. Excuse me, Sergeant Paola. Let's see if you behave with her.
Okay, so I'm going to present the cast. Where's the gangsters?
And what about the skaters?
The two nerds?
And the two rock stars?
And the sleepy sisters.
Silence! My name is Pamela. You couldn't know I'm in the second game. We both have
suffer your whole life. So, first up, let's go for a walk in the hills. Come on.
Stop!
Oh, go, please. Sergeant Paula.
What?
Day rings.
Thank you.
Come on, move!
Thank you.
you have an exam tomorrow for this.
What?
An exam, no. An exam, come on. An exam. Inspector Paula is going to hand in the exams, and you have 1 hour to do it. Okay, so time's over. You should hand in your exams.
Mr. Paula.
What?
Can I ask a question?
Come here. I'm not going to go.
In here, what can I put?
What?
In here, what can I put?
I cannot tell you anything. Go.
Thank you. Thank you.